We've got a phenomenal amount of wind in the UK and an increasing amount of solar onto the grid. All of these provide huge benefits from a carbon and environmental point of view, but they are intermittent. And so energy storage really becomes an integral part of that future scenario. The really unique thing about this project is that it is a hybrid battery site, the first of its kind, bringing together a 50 megawatt lithium-ion battery and a vanadium flow battery on the same site.
This will be not only the largest flow battery in the UK, not only the largest flow battery that our company has ever delivered, but this will, combined with the rest of this project, be the largest hybrid battery ever delivered anywhere in the world. A flow battery stores energy from the grid in a liquid electrolyte and then delivers it back onto the grid whenever it's needed. What that electricity storage does is it allows us to, through the flow battery in a device that we call a cell stack, convert the electricity coming off of the grid, store it in a liquid form, and then deliver it back onto the grid whenever it's needed.
The vanadium flow battery doesn't degrade like lithium ion, so we really can test the benefits of long duration energy storage and its ability to provide ancillary services as well as energy trading.
Our real role is to develop and advise on trading strategies for the asset and dispatch the asset according to those strategies. The advantage of the vanadium flow and the introduction of the vanadium flow element is really interesting as well, because you have essentially an asset that doesn't degrade, and that's very different to a standard lithium-ion asset. Combining that with the 1 hour lithium-ion battery gives us an opportunity to look at different optimization strategies to enhance lifetime for the larger lithium ion component, but also look at strategies and stacking revenues and ancillary services for grid.
Energy Superhub Oxford, as well as being a template for our future sites, really is the testbed for how we deploy new technologies onto the grid. We can't do that alone, so it really has been a collaboration with trading partners, technology partners, and delivery partners to provide what could be the template for the future and what could be the start of long duration energy storage on the UK grid to enable a zero carbon future.